kitchen chair.
So this is your eviction blanket.
Yes, this is your eviction blanket.
You're going home.
You're going home punch. Your last. This is your last supper. Okay. So, how are things? First of all, I owe you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Because I would have got on question one if you wouldn't have told me that Vito was around his neck.
Well, you were
Yeah.
It's not necessarily clear. You may have also needed to win this, but at the end of the day, I mostly trust you. So you, for me, needed to win this at the end of the day. So a win for you is a win for both of us.
And I would not have won it without your help. And I hope America and you know that.
I do.
Thank you.
I don't.
No, I'm just kidding.
I'm fine.
No, I misunderstood the last question.
Okay. That wording.
Yeah, because I had it, I had true at first.
Mm.
And then I thought about the order, and it went spin, then work it, then moonwalk in, kind of in between them. But I thought the correct answer was work it instead of moonwalk it. Mm. So then I switched it to false at the last minute.
Oh, sorry.
And then I ended up getting it wrong, but that's okay. It's not because my memory failed me.
Mm-mm.
It was because of a misunderstanding.
I know it's not.
And if I could have lost to anyone, God, it was you. I don't know if X and Kai threw it once Claire was eliminated.
Sarah Beth told him in the kitchen, Brittany was in the orange glue, the orange slime.
And Kai got it wrong.
It wasn't orange. The answer was false.
Yeah.
He answered true.
Oh, okay. So Sarah Beth.
Mm-hmm. By mistake.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. He thought it was purple. She was like, no, it was orange. And so he went with that.
Interesting.
That's why I didn't study with anybody else. I made sure I didn't want to get too many different answers.
True.
I only study with you. That's why I owe it to you.
Well, I'm honored.
At least you know I listen.
Yeah.
I'm like, just tell me the answer.
No, he I didn't believe know that, though, because he was studying by himself.
Yeah, he knows.
And there's only so much you can do for yourself.
Because what did he get out?
The first question.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He know.
He didn't know about the Vito Medallion. He was in that video, but he was probably paying attention to himself.
Yeah.
But, excuse me, I'm really happy for you, and I'm really proud of you. I'm excited to see your pictures.
Thank you. I am, too. I'm like, I need the pictures.